Hello students, today I will show you how to make mandala art greeting card. For this you will need one sheet, colors and some tools like brushes, pen, marker, toothpick, etc. Let's start. In the first, fold your sheet like this. Now you can use any color for base sheet. Now take some yellow color in the back side of your marker and place a dot in the center of your card like this. Every time clean your tools. For next, I will take brush backside. Now for the first layer, here I am using orange color and place 4 dots like this. And continue like this. For second layer, I am using green color and use a dotter one size bigger and place the dot between the first layer of your, between the first layer like this. आप इस चीज का ध्यान रखेंगे कि ये जो आप डॉट लगा रहे हैं ये फर्स्ट लेयर के डॉट के सेंटर में हो. For third layer, I am using again yellow color and use a dotter one size bigger. Continue each layer with each dot getting dotter size bigger or smaller. Here I am using toothpick. Now it's complete. You can write a caption like Happy Mother's Day, Happy Foundation Day, like this. You can also do mandala art on CD and waste mug like this.